A lot of people ask me what types of arrows I use, and I shoot the Black Eagle Spartan shafts, but you'll notice I have an insert in both ends. It's a little bit unorthodox. This is called an ape tail. Arrow Performance Enhancements, made by Newfletch. It adds about 100 grain weight to my arrow shaft on the back end and changes my front of center. Typically, a guy will put a 100 grain broadhead on the tip and they'll have a front of center leaning more towards the tip so the arrow flies like a dart. I put 100 grains on the back and 100 grains on the front, so my front of center really is more of a balanced arrow. These ape tails are really nice too because I do a lot of traveling to bow hunt, and so I can have them separate, and really so all my shafts are just rubber banded in my bow case, and I've got my ape tails in one case and I've got my broadheads in the other. So it's real easy to put together on the road. And the vanes come out real easy, so you can make a quick change, and if you cut one or one gets dirty, you can switch them out. You might want to try one of these ape tails. They're really nice and you get really good penetration.
Oh my goodness.